and
I will help.
Lady.
I will. You may run or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Not sure if we got anything good.
Take it, you're the gent.
I hope the Republic's paying you. If you I've heard enough.
Yeah.
You're no use to me alive.
So be it.
That is the problem. In here, I'm so big. But I think I'm placing it here, then another mount here.
This. Exactly.
I need one more after this, I think.
Well, I do.
There are corpses.
Couldn't you go ahead? No, I should.
It is
your sandwich.
One more, and then that will be definitely enough. There's something I want to try. Seems like a good heal. I want to check here. How will this look on me? That looks a bit strange, doesn't it? Alright. So how much better is that? It's fairly better. However, there is a big fee to take those away. A big fee, maybe 100,000 each. However, I'm going to start getting level 80 items, I think, in a level. So I don't think it's going to be necessary. Could be Black Talon again. Thank you. What I didn't like with this was that it couldn't be died. Well, it could be, but it wasn't a lot of things that were died. Minutes left on the booster. Hopefully it's enough. Raiders will do.
This is the chieftain of Clan Varan. Whoever you are, you've challenged the wrong ship.
It's actually level while I'm in here. Still have a lot of rest of XP. Yeah, I think I will. we gotta level up before we're done here. Level up in this room. Here we go. Close, close. And I will level up mid combat. First time later. It's pretty nice.
peace treaty hasn't
so made
you
still soft. Need a
this might be a decent fight after all.
Don't we still need like a terminal? That's first 80.
Adventure is about to end. Come on, I'm waiting for you.
It's only in this section that we have boss fight.
This ship belongs to Clan Varad. Time for you to die. What's the matter? Getting tired? Ah! If only you'd fought this hard in the war.
We might have to go with these.
Thank you. this is a good death. I'll see you in hell.
Well, we have a few boxes to open. That feels really good to have that done. I mean, we still have a story and such.
As for the stolen Republic that we now possess, when the day comes, I trust you will be ready.
I want to hold on with that. I want to go up here and fetch something. Or can I? Do I have a skill for that, perhaps? This one. And go for this and that. I just want to see. That's not a bad looking piece.
Lord Malgus, Clan Varad is no more.
Yes, Mandalore himself has sent abroad the other clan.
You don't even know how wrong you are.
If you think my predictions are as we know.
If Clan Varad had been more patient, they could have fought the Republic with us.
When the day comes, I trust you will be ready.
Yeah, that's a bit of a unique voice line. I don't know. If I remove this... Oh, that doesn't work. Outfitter, remove... Did I hear the difference?
Lord Malgus, Clan Varad is no more.
Yeah, it's a big difference.
Lord Malgus, Clan Varad is no more.
Yes, the other.
All it cost was a few colonies and the lives of our enemies.
As for the stone, we know.
Maybe Clan Varad died serving the Empire after all.
I'm not sure if I like that. I mean, I could go with it. It's not that bad, but.
Lord Malgus, Clan Varad is no more.
Yeah.
This looks so generic, pretty much. I'm gonna have to look into this a little bit more.
All as we went. The-
now let's just put this one back so I know where I have it. That. Who are you?
Look at us, dashing heroes on the hunt.
Who are you?
Do I have something in my teeth? No? Then let's get moving.
Well, I don't know where you came from, pretty much. Never seen you or heard about you. I don't know. So we did hit 80. That feels really nice. So now we don't need any boosters and such. We do need gear, that we do need. But I don't think that's gonna be too difficult. Maybe heroics will be good, I don't know. I haven't really read about anything how to gear. How to start gearing on level 80. Flashpoints is a work, I suppose. But I mean, overall, you do get more gear by doing heroics. So yeah, we will see. Right, I'm going to stop there for tonight. So we finished chapter 1, I got the 64 or 65 on PowerTech. We did the final two levels here, which I think is really nice. I might gear myself up a little bit before we continue now with Rise of the Hot Cartel. We'll see. I'm just gonna have to do some reading about it. So anyway, I will be back again tomorrow at 8 p.m. Central European Summertime. Then we will hopefully be starting with chapter 2, and then we'll see how much we level on PowerTech. There is a possibility that I maybe continue on this character. We will see. I mean, this character has to get done, and I consider it done once I have decent gear and got the story done, not when I have this gear. So we will see. I will look into it. So yeah, anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone tomorrow, hopefully. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye. Thanks for watching. When I'll do. Been.
Really? Are you sure?
It's about time.
Stop slacking!